And welcome back to another The Wind Waker playthrough. Now we're going to open this door and you get to see what my voice for Ganondorf is going to be. It's really all I care about this video. I'm going to need a lot of water. It's been a while, boy. You have done well to sneak into my fortress and wriggle your way all the way up here. I suppose the least I can do is commend you for your reckless courage. My name is Ganondorf. And I am the master of the Forsaken Fortress. By the way, boy, when you drew that sword of yours from its resting place, did you by chance notice how all of the monsters frozen in time down there suddenly began stirring again?
Yeah.
Do you understand precisely what that means? I highly doubt you do. Foolish child. Well, that sword is indeed the blade of evil's bane. At the same time, it has long played another role. You see, it's a key of most... It's a sort of key, a most wretched little key, that has kept a seal on me and my magic intact. By withdrawing the blade, you have broken that seal.
Love how they just orange the two words. Broken seal.
Got like a minute to recover.
You cannot defeat me with a blade that does not sparkle, with the power to repel evil. What you hold is useless. Go back to the world below and tell the pathetic fools who made that blade. Its power is gone, and its edges are dull.
Huh? Hey, Tetra.
Link, get up! Stop! Let me go!
You pathetic little sea rats! Huh? My Triforce of Power is resonating. At long last I have found you, Princess Zelda.
Dun dun dun.
What are you talking about? I don't know any Zelda.
Feigning ignorance will gain you nothing. Tell me, if you are not Zelda, then why do you have this fragment of the Triforce?
No, oh, sound. I like sound. Oh, hey, Valu.
Meet my dragon.
And his awesomeness. Sup.
This hour of the gods.
It's all right, Link. She's merely lost consciousness.
Your sister has escaped the Forsaken Fortress with the pirates. You can relax. She's safe now.
Lord Valu, you arrived not a moment too soon. We are deeply grateful.
Random Hylian goes here.
I am aware of this. Yet I thought our first priority should be to separate these two from Ganon's grasp.
Bye.
Link, I will explain things later. Now we must return to the world beneath the sea.
Here we are.
Oh, ow. Link, are you alright? What is this place? Hey, and Ganondorf, what happened to him?
Hey. Link, what are you doing? You must come now to the room where you got the Master Sword.
Who is using that stone?
Just who are you? Link and I are the only ones who can speak through the stone. How dare you use what's not yours?
Your name is Tetra, correct? You must come with Link to see me at once.
Humph, well don't you sound important. Fine, we're on our way. Just hold your horses, whoever you are.
Yeah, bitch.
Link, what are you waiting for? You have the stone, you're supposed to show me how to get where that voice is.
This way. Hang on, I like doing this, it's always fun.
Hey Tetra, do you know how to use stairs?
Not the best AI programmed, but we'll pretend it is.
It's always funny.
Oh hey, you move fast.
And she's clipped. Come on.
Oh, she can jump. So she has some ability.
Are you him? Are you the one who was speaking through my stone without my permission? Answer me.
That stone is an enhanced version of the Gossip Stone, long spoken of in the legends of the Hyrulean royal family. I am the one who made it.
You made it? The royal family's Gossip Stone? I'm sorry, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
Have neither of you heard the tales? Tales of the kingdom spoken of in the legends of the great hero. This place where the power of the gods lies hidden. This place where the two of you stand is that kingdom. This is Hyrule. And I am its king, Daphnis Nohasan Hyrule. Link, do you not recognize my voice?
See, I told you why I gave him a cool voice.
Indeed, I am the one who guided you here. I am the King of Red Lions. There was no need for me to reveal my true identity to you, so long as the blade of the Master Sword could defeat Ganon. But now, both of you must listen to me. Once long ago, this land was turned into a world of shadows by Ganon, who sought to obtain the power of the gods for his own evil ends. My power alone could not stop the fiend, and our only choice was to leave the fate of the kingdom in the hands of the gods. When the gods heard our pleas, they chose to seal away not only Ganon, but Hyrule itself. So, with a torrential downpour of rains from the heaven. Our fair kingdom was soon buried beneath the waves, forgotten at the bottom of the ocean. Yet all was not lost, for the gods knew that to seal the people away with the kingdom would grant Ganon's wish for the destruction of the land. So before sealing the kingdom, the gods chose those who would build a new country and commanded them to take refuge on the mountaintops. Those people were your ancestors. Hundreds of years have passed since then. As long as Ganondorf was not revived, Hyrule would remain below, never waking from its slumber. Tetra, come to me. This necklace you wear is part of a sacred treasure called the Triforce of Wisdom, which has been passed down for many ages within the royal family of Hyrule. Your mother passed this down to you and instructed you to treasure it and to guard it with your life. Am I not correct? So you can see some bloom there that doesn't need to be there. The Triforce of Wisdom is none other than the sacred power of the gods that we have kept from Ganon's clutches for so many long years. The gods placed upon your ancestors the task of protecting it from evil's grasp. You too must abide by the laws of the past, and so the time has come for me to teach you the fate to which you were born, the very reason that you live. And now we watch the Triforce connect together in front of her eyes as it finally, ever so slightly, combines together to make the Triforce. The Triforce of Wisdom. My fate? I love how Hyling looks like. Nope, I've had too much of this. You are the true heir to the royal family of Hyrule, the last link in the bloodline. You are Princess Zelda.
Zelda? I'm a princess? How much money do I have? Seriously.
You are confused, aren't you? I suppose such is to be expected. Link. I am terribly sorry that you have been caught up in these events. But now that it is known that Tetra is indeed Princess Zelda, Ganon will be searching frantically for this child in an attempt to get the power of the gods that she possesses. He will not rest until he has found her. If he succeeds, my ancient kingdom under the sea will be turned into a land of shadow and despair, and so will the world you know above the waves. Link, I need you to lend me your strength in this dark hour. I have a suspicion about what has caused the Master Sword to lose its power. I need for you to come with me back to the lands above the water, and return the power to repel evil to the Master Sword. Zelda. It is far too dangerous for you to join us in this task. Fortunately, this sacred chamber is not yet known to Ganon. It's my wish that you wait here in hiding until we return. Link, we must go.
See, look how awesome my magic is, Link. Look how cooler it is than yours. All you can do is fly on a leaf. Me, I can do this stuff. Link. I don't know how to say this. Everything that's happened to you and your poor sister, it's all been my fault. I'm so sorry. Okay, in this scene, I can't stand how she looks, but later on, when we meet her later, I actually like how she looks. I don't actually like her design in this scene. I think they changed it like...
Link. Be careful.
She is sealed. Right, I think we'll get back above the waves. And then we'll spend about the next 20 minute video doing nothing, I assure you, than pissing around on the map. Link, listen well. The fact that the Master Sword lost the power to repel evil suggests to me that something has happened to the sages who infused the blade with the god's power. The sages should be here in Hyrule, in the Wind Temple to the north and the Earth Temple to the south, praying to the gods. You must head for these two temples to see what has happened to the sages and attempt to find a way to recover the power to repel evil. Unfortunately, Ganon has erected some sort of magical barrier down here in Hyrule, blocking our path to the temples. But each temple should have another entrance high upon Hyrule's mountaintops, which are the islands above the sea. As always, I shall mark these places on your sea chart. Now then, if we stay here much longer, we shall draw our enemy's attention to Princess Zelda's whereabouts. We must return to the surface immediately. Cool, let's go. And we will return to the surface. We'll see another cutscene up there. And then we're done for today. Link, do you know the legend of the Hero of Time? Once long ago, he defeated Ganon and brought peace to the Kingdom of Hyrule. A piece of the Triforce was given to the Hero of Time and he kept it safe, much as Zelda kept hers. That secret piece is known as the Triforce of Courage. When the Hero of Time was called to embark on another journey and left the land of Hyrule, he was separated from the elements that made him a hero. It is said that at the time the Triforce of Courage was split into 8 shards and hidden throughout the land. Even I do not know where they rest, but this much I do know. They lie hidden somewhere in the Great Sea. Might you have passed craft with someone who knows much about things that lie hidden in the depths of the sea? Well, fret not. If you can think of no one, though, maybe you would come upon the knowledge by asking in a place where many people gather. Okay, cool. We're going to call it that for today, and I will see you all on the next playthrough. Goodbye.